two pole breaker. This is a two pole breaker, which means it's good for 240 volts or two 120 volts that exist within the same box. This particular one is rated at 20 amps, and these go all the way up to 100 amps.